How's it going? This is Dustin.
And this is Sawyer.
Today we want to just do a quick video on catching small fish like little snapper. A lot of times people want to take their kids to catch little snapper, little pinfish, little pigfish, but they have a hard time doing it. They're like, I just want to catch something. But I look at the gear they're using and, you know, it looks like they're trying to catch a grouper just about. A little fish ain't going to bite on that. So we want to show you just some of the gear that we use and the results we get with Inshore Snapper, pinfish, pigfish. We use real light stuff. So let's show you what we got.
All right, guys, we got something.
All right, got a little gray snapper, mangrove snapper. He's just a hair under 10 inches, so he gets to live another day. Well, save that. We'll use that as bait. Keep cutting the heads and tails off.
Cut heads and tails off. Look at how big this fish is.
Inshore mangrove snapper. Look at them chompers. I wonder why they call them snappers. Look at them chompers right
there. Yeah, get that one. His mouth is like,
this is a lane snapper. The best way to tell the difference between a lane and a mutton is a lane has a rounded anal fin and the muttons have a sharp sword point. We'll show you a picture of that as well, but very good fish, very good river fish. Now these have to be 8 inches to keep, and this guy right here is 10. So he's the size of a keeper mangrove snapper, so yeah, we're stoked on that one. Pinch weight, a little tiny hook. What we got here? We got a little bit of squid. And I got some other bait that we'll throw out there to chunk it up. Little chunk baits that we call it, little greenies. Fish fired up.
We're on a giant fish right now. Oh my gosh, look at how big that thing is.
These are on the table. So here's kind of typically what we use. We got just a small rod, doesn't really matter, but a lot of times what we see is people use, you want to hold that line up, Sawyer? People use too big a line. And here, show them the line part right here. The line that we used, I mean, this is 10 pound. I don't know if you can see that good or not, but we've used, I've used 8 pound. It don't matter. But here, you want to show them the hooks are? These hooks right here, we typically use little J hooks, but I actually got a good price on these little circle hooks. And I got them online for, gosh, you can put that over here. Let's see. There's a whole case right there of them, a couple different sizes. I think I got 200 some of these hooks for 12 bucks on Amazon. I like to shop local typically, but that's a good deal when you pay, you know, whatever at the shop. This is how we catch them. Light leader, super light leader, super small hook. You can see next to my finger how small this hook is. It's thin. I like to use even thinner, but I caught some yesterday on those, the ones you'll see in the video. And then I use just a little split shot right here. Depending on where we're at, just a little split shot. And, you know, if you have to use 2 split shot, that's fine. And I usually put about, you know, 1 foot, 2 foot a leader. Mangrove snapper are smart. They're real smart. So you want to make sure that you use the real thin stuff, okay? And this has worked for us. This is a good way to use light tackle and be able to catch the snapper. And you'll see on the video, obviously, the little snappers that we caught. Hey guys, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, right? Mm-hmm. Please share our videos and hopefully you enjoy them. All right, thanks for watching.